Hundreds of demonstrators take to the streets of Caracas to protest the murder of former Miss Venezuela, Monica Spear. The 29-year-old soap opera actress and her ex-husband were shot dead on Monday in a suspected attempted robbery on a highway in central Venezuela. Spear lived in the U.S. but had been vacationing with her 5-year-old daughter, who survived the attack. The death of the 2004 Miss Venezuela winner sparked outrage in her native country, which has been plagued with violence. Venezuelan actress Mariangel Ruiz.
Enough of coming onto the street in fear for your life. Enough of knowing that our neighbor was killed, that our cousin was killed, that a friend who had not yet reached 30 and was just going about as a tourist with a 5-year-old baby was killed, and that her daughter was wounded on a highway.
Venezuela's homicide rate last year was 39 murders for every 100,000 people. But non-government organizations claim the death rate is actually double that. Venezuelan President Nicolas Maduro has said beating crime is his number one priority, but critics say the government has not done enough to fight crime.